Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. The solid rock is where I stand. All other ground is sinking sand. On Jesus Christ, the great I am, I will stand. When he shall come with trumpet sound, oh, may I then in him be found, dressed in his righteousness alone, faultless to stand.
This is Jesse.
Hi.
Well, hey.
Hey, everyone. Hey, Megan. Look what's in the box.
I can see. It's coats. I've been collecting coats to give to people who don't have one.
Wow, Megan. That's really kind. That's a lot of coats. Everyone needs a coat when it gets cold outside.
That's right, Jesse. I have so many extra coats just sitting in my closet that I thought I should share them with people who need them.
I have extra coats in my closet too. You know, I've grown a lot this year and some of them don't fit me anymore.
You sure have grown, Jesse. And you know what? A kid somewhere would be very grateful for your extra coat.
Yeah, and I think giving to others is something that Jesus would want us to do. Does the Bible say something about that, Megan?
It sure does, Jesse. Jesus taught about using what we have for good. In fact, he told some people a parable about this.
A parable? That's a story, right?
Very good, Jesse. Let's listen to the parable that Jesus told to warn the people about not acting. Jesus taught many people while he was on earth. Jesus told the people stories to help them learn about God and his kingdom. One day, Jesus was talking about a day called the last day. The last day is a day when Jesus will come back to earth. No one knows when the last day will happen. Jesus told the people a story about three servants. Jesus said, "This is what the last day will be like. A man was going on a trip. He gave each of his servants some money called a talent. The first servant got 5 talents, the second servant got 2 talents, and the third servant got 1 talent. Then the man left and went on his trip. The first servant and second servant used the money to make more money. But the third servant, who had 1 talent, dug a hole in the ground and hid the money in the hole. A long time passed, and the man came home from his trip. He asked his servants what they had done with his money. The first servant and the second servant showed their master that they had used the talents to earn more talents. 'Well done,' the man said to each of them. 'You are a good servant. You did a good job taking care of a few things. So I will put you in charge of many things. Come and be happy with me.' The third servant gave his master the 1 talent and said, Master, I hid your talent in the ground. Here is the one talent you gave me. The master was not happy. You are a bad servant, he said. You should have put my money in the bank. Then you could give me back the talent plus the extra money it earned. The master took the talent from the bad servant and gave it to one of the good servants. Then the master said, everyone who takes care of what he has will get more, but anyone who wastes what he has will have everything taken away. Then the master sent away the bad servant. Jesus said that on the last day, he will come and separate those who belong in his kingdom from those who do not. He will send away anyone who saw people hungry and did not give them anything to eat, thirsty and did not give them something to drink, naked and did not give them clothing, or sick and in prison and did not visit them. Everyone who believes in Jesus can serve him as Lord. God is happy when people know and love Jesus. One day, every believer will live with God in heaven and be happy with him. People in heaven will be happy to know, worship, and be with Jesus forever.